An Islamabad think tank, based think tank Center for International Strategic Studies, arranged a book launch of the book titled India's Habituation with the Bomb, Nuclear Learning in South Asia by Naeem Saleh. Chief guest of the event was former Director General of Strategic Plans Division, Lieutenant General retired Khalid Kidwai, who stated during his speech that India's hegemonic designs are exposed by both its political actions, such as in Indian-occupied Kashmir, and hints at change in its nuclear doctrine. He termed such behavior by India as a reckless and irresponsible, but reassured all Pakistanis that although Pakistan is a responsible nuclear state, but it will defend itself by following a policy of full-spectrum deterrence. Naeem Saleh, author of the book, mentioned that in his view, unlike India, Pakistan is following the path of responsible nuclear state, whereas India has shown propensity for grandiosity and hegemony. Ambassador Ali Sarwar Naqvi, president of CISS, also spoke on the occasion.
Earlier written a book on Pakistan's nuclear learning, and I thought it won't be complete unless there is a comparative edition on India, so that it is for everyone to see and judge for it themselves which country has learned more, or where are the areas where the learning is lacking. And this book now provides a companion to the earlier book on Pakistan's nuclear learning.
We, CISS, the Center for International Strategic Studies, has been actually bringing out a number of books every year, which is meant to create the right intellectual discourse, which is not possible through short pieces or articles. We do that as well, but we bring out books on serious strategic issues